Hello, hello. I'm kind of starting in the middle of me playing this, but I thought it'd be a, you know, I actually really like this game. Playing it a little bit. This is one of the first new games that I've gotten in a while. So probably not gonna be commentating very much in this one, just because I'm probably just gonna be playing the game. I might comment on stuff that kind of interesting stuff that's happening, but other than that, I'm probably just gonna sit here and play the game. So that's right. That's where I was at. I need Paldium. Heard of man-eating wild pals. Yeah. We're gonna make these so I can, whatever these guys are, they look interesting. It's actually the first raid I've seen in this game. So, hoping. Who set my other two guys on fire? Oh, I got leather, that's good. Hey, look at that! Look at that! I got a poison guy! I got a poison guy. What is it? Lee Les Punk. What does he do? Looks like he's got his hand around. Okay. Poison blast. No passive skill, which could come in handy. Oh, that. To detect nearby dungeons. Come in handy. This guy. Put this guy in here too. What requires leather? And there's something else. Leather. Always putting in hard work. I think we need another chest here, though. This one here. There we go. Alright, how much of 12 rocks, 13 wood. I am mighty hungry. Up all my palladium to get these balls. I was trying to get one of those dire wolves because I would have really loved to get one of those, but I'm fairly certain I'll have the chance again. Touching that thing yet. Ain't no way I'm going near that thing. I need skill points. A little health. Oh, damn. You know what? I'm gonna do something I wanna do. Go over. When I started this game, I saw that there was a. Yeah, you can still kind of see it. There's a green effigy up here. Just gotta swim over there to get it. Oh, there's a chest right there. Okay, I'll have to come back for that too. Cliff enough to for me to climb up. Yeah. Another common egg. You guys got clippers? No. What that is over there. It's just a map. Oh, it might just be some sand. Try to make it here so I can get this fast travel location. I believe since there's like a little curved out spot here, there's a known location over here. Oh, that's after I go grab the I think it's a chest. I hope it is. It is. Look at that. Let's go. Okay. Let's see what you have for me. multiple coins for arrows. Alright, I can always use arrows. Those little green effigy things are what you use to upgrade your capture ability with the little palisades. Oh god, I'm gonna drown. Oh no! I'm drowning! Damn. Didn't really pay attention to that. Well, I wasn't really paying attention to my health. But you know what I can't do? I say we spawn right here. I have loot. Losing my stuff, I have that off just for obvious reasons of not having to go back every single time. Just makes it a little, speeds it up a little bit if I need to like get some stuff or do something. And I'm way too far from my base in a spawn point, so I know some of you are probably gonna think it's cheating a little bit, but I don't really care. So so bad. Six now. Don't worry, I'm watching my health. I know it's going down because I'm cold, but... I need to get up here. Try to go get that one. I'm probably gonna have to get this one before this guy, surely. I didn't get that one, but I'm gonna respawn at my base again because I gotta do something.